there's a lot going on at the tournament right now, but we couldn't resist stepping away and exploring historic Asakusa. Now, one of the favorite ways to enjoy Asakusa is to don a traditional Japanese kimono. Well, there you have it. If you're looking for an authentic Japanese cultural experience just outside of the city, look no further than Asakusa.